I'm going to show you how to color correct multiple clips using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's make some global adjustments. An adjustment layer lets you create a seamless look across your entire project rather than having to add the same adjustments to each clip one at a time. I want to go ahead and add the same color correction to the three clips on my timeline. So I'm going to tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to go down to Effect. And I'm going to tap on Adjustment. And I'm going to tap on the plus sign. That adds an adjustment layer to my timeline tracks. And I'm going to go ahead and place my finger over the end of this adjustment layer until I can go ahead and drag this out to match the duration of all the clips on my timeline. Now I can go ahead and make changes to the color however I need. I can change the temperature. I could change the tint. Once your color correction is done, you can create a unique look with color grading. And you can learn how to do that by watching this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.